Am I still dreaming? Because where exactly am I? And is this even my bedroom? Wait, why is there somebody sleeping in a bed across from me? Oh.
I smoke at the store, choke on the smoke. They tell me to quit, don't listen what I'm told. They help me forget that this world is so cold. I don't even know what I'm chasing no more.
Alright, so where do I begin? My name is Nicholas Thoma, and I am the awkward kid that just walked on screen. Not to mention that I haven't made a video in 2019 whatsoever, but don't worry, that's completely my fault and something I'm gonna be working on. Anyways, I'm gonna be starting college vlogs again, which is essentially giving students advice on what to do in college, or maybe just giving them advice on how to live it, because it can be a scary time, you know? A lot of people don't really know what to do, but I really wanna help them out in the best way possible, and I hope these videos help.
So I'm heading off to my first class of the day, which is Math 115. Essentially, it's college algebra, and I'm running a little bit late because I'm setting up my camera everywhere and filming everything, but I don't really think we're going over too much because it's the first day. Typically, you go over the syllabus, and it doesn't really require much work, so I'll just show up, listen, and hopefully I don't really do too much. My math class went really, really well. I don't think I'll have any issues with it, but right now I'm going to the cafeteria because I'm super hungry. I've yet to eat breakfast or lunch, and it's getting a little bit late for that. But I also just want to be inside because it's about like 90 degrees outside and I'm sweating really bad. So let's get some food. I just got done with my second class of the day, which was economics, and now I'm going to head back to my dorm to make a couple calls. I have some editing I have to do, and I'll explain all of that when I get there. Basically, my goal this year is to make as much money as I can because college is a lot and I don't really want to stress myself too much, but I also want to give myself opportunities to branch out, whether it be through film or any regular job. My class schedule looks pretty good this year. It's not too bad, it's pretty simple, and the classes are on Mondays, Tuesdays, and Thursdays. So on Wednesdays and Fridays, I'm either taking one of my online classes or working on film, editing film, or looking for new opportunities to explore what I want to do. I want to let you guys know that you can reach me on social media. I'm going to start replying to anything that anybody says, but not really anything inappropriate, so don't put that. Although the class wasn't too bad work-wise today, I was super busy either setting up the camera for what I wanted to film, or like I said earlier, I was making calls, but college is super busy, and I think I want to take a nap because rest is very amazing day because college is definitely something to be excited for. I'm going to take a nap right now because I'm really tired, or I might go outside because it's really nice. I haven't decided yet. But thank you guys again, and hopefully I'll see you in the next video.
So instead of taking a nap, I decide to go outside and explore campus a little bit more. You know, make some memories on the first day of college. I was able to see all these fraternities and sororities, and it looked pretty nice, I'm not gonna lie. Definitely yeah. Not my kind of scene, but still something to look into if you're looking to have some fun on campus.
Yeah, blue jeans, Air Ones, and a white tee. 06 hanging out the window like yee. High feet on one, off a bottle might be my tree. Smoking Agent Orange, high C. Back when me and Marty was recording at my mom's, most of y'all were chasing around bops. I was in the lab, only hoping that my job never would be based around mops. Now I'm on, yeah, she know, love me cause my ego. Girls and the drugs always follow us where we go. Hey, where the bay at? Shouts out to J-Ann. Looking for the party girls, let me know where they at.